but I can't pick it up, which is weird. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to use it in conjunction with something. This my little letter here. But it's not even... Poke. I poked it with it. Okay, so I cheated. A, B, C, okay. I don't know if this automatically it does! Yeah, I cheated. If it, you need to look... I looked up a walkthrough just enough to show me, guys, what we need to do. Now that I've turned this ABC, it shows it the right way. Because I guess we still need to figure it out, right? So this is D for dog. I gotta find the D, which is a... Otherwise, I guess we're... Otherwise, I guess we're doing it wrong. Wait. I can't look at that. It's another similar painting drawing. The L... It's all the same. Does it only... if it changes... Because that's A. So I press Z. Yeah, it shows it the wrong way. So you still gotta figure it out. So it's A, B, C, apple, B, and car. So dog. So we can find this somewhere else, maybe. In here. Yeah, this one. Dog. Awesome. Now I can go around and read everything. I'm so excited. So this is an F with the flower here. It's like... not one of these. Not that either. So it's... It looks like part of it, like a hangman piece. This one. Oh, I hit... Yeah, I hit the wrong key. Okay, so F for flower. Now as far as the other... That's not translated yet. So I'm guessing that other things in the world will now be translated. That's what I'm hoping anyway, just like the symbols on the wall there. As there are no notes in this room. Just blocks. And this. Well, actually, we've got a book, maybe? There's another block here. Another one. That's a pretty interesting mechanic. I mean, especially if the other things are going to be translated now. Wrong way. I want to go back to the beginning. Because that sign will give us a clue. I'm just... This isn't where I wanted to go, but we can look at this. It's not... Oh, this... Look at that. I see a D and an F. We need a lot more letters. See, I thought I was... There's a B. I thought I was going to have to, you know, manually translate all this stuff. What's that? Picture of some guy. I didn't notice that before. Okay, back to the... here we are. What'd it say again? Damn. Lights on. Keep the hall lights on. It's worth it to be able to read all this stuff. Maybe we'll find out what happened here. I gotta... It's also kind of like cheating, maybe. Oop. I want to find out what, I'm gonna go back to my video and look at the sign here. And then I'll figure out all the letters on the sign. So I'm gonna replay... That's the advantage of recording this stuff. Now I can replay the little nightmare. Keep the lights on. Something like that. The hall lights on. I'll be right back, guys. Okay. I played back the video. It says, leave the hall lights on! Exclamation mark. Management. Now, some of this stuff is filled out already. We know A is... L is a... It's kind of a straight line, but it's got two things on the end of it, right? But then, hall lights, it's pretty much just... Yeah, it's just a straight line here. It's just the way it's written here, so... That's L. E is an O. A we know. V is this dot with a like forward slash. It's a forward slash, right? Yeah. And of course, O again for E. And then T is a colon. Oh, did I get that wrong then? I have D as H. I got D wrong. Dog, though. I'm gonna put just a question mark here. It must be a similar... It must look similar to the... The H must look similar to the D. So hall lights, yeah, because I have D there again. A is correct. LL space L. I is a diagonal. LIG. Yeah, H again. So we can come back here to make sure, and if we get this whole thing right, then we know it's right. Hold on, because I stopped my timer to... So G is a... A line with the thing. So then the whole lights... So yeah, there's T again. Wait. Right, because I got H wrong. So T is the colon again, and then S is like a backwards C. And then O is just a plain dot. And N kind of looks like a 1. Maybe. Just a straight line. So management. Two things in a row then? For M? Because then you have A. So this looks like this is one letter. These two. The dash was there. As a, you know, it was just a dash. When you look at it translated. So management. So N, right, is the same. Yeah, here, yeah, so because here it's kind of like stylized. I guess that's the way it's written because it's capitalized or something. Here it's just a straight line, so. It's a straight line, and then there's A again. Manage, and well, we have G already. And then E is this O. Yeah, M. Again, two lines. E and T. So, E, N, and then T. Notice this, it repeats a lot, so it's not giving you that many letters. It's just not giving you that many letters. And that's probably by design, I would think. Is this the one with the blocks? No, it's the next one. I think it's the next one. So, yeah. So I have to check this out. No! See? It's not changed. I didn't go back and check it. It must be reversed around. Maybe the line's on the bottom? I did find it over here. I don't know why that caught my eye. How do I blank it out? Oh, spacebar. Okay, the line's on the bottom. So where can we find that other? This we found out was an O. This is M. This is E. The backwards C is S. This one, unknown right now. Oh, wait. Okay, so this one has it on the bottom. This one has it on the top. This is D. Let's go back and check and see if we got it. Okay, good. Good, I feel pretty happy right now. Now, does it change the other blocks, too? Like, are we going to find some other blocks? Done. That one, I don't know. This should be L. Forward slash? I mean, it didn't have that thing on the bottom there, the little mark where it comes out. I don't know how to say it, but it should be I? We can go back and check the sign, of course. This should be N. That's not in the sign, I don't think. No. That's not in the sign. This is V. This is exciting. I don't know why it's exciting to me, but it is. Because you can go back, you can go read all this stuff and everything will be revealed. I love it. The colon. Right. The colon is T. Now, by doing this, we can read other things and, like, extrapolate what these... Home sweet home. Home sweet home. That's an H with the thing on the bottom. With the straight line on the bottom. That's an H. Ah! I love it. So... the forward slash, that's a backslash. The backslash is W. Can we find a backslash? I haven't figured that one out yet. Are all the blocks here? I want all the blocks, is basically what it's... Wait a second. Backslash. Okay, home sweet... What did we say it was? What was missing? W. Before I check any more blocks here. There's this. This was hidden. That's like a female symbol for female, isn't it? We've got this, unknown, so we have a few blocks in here. Okay, yeah, home sweet home. We figured that one out. Now, come out of here. And see if we got that sign right for leaving the lights on. Can I read this? 3311. Something in here, the combination is... You know, let me just go back and... I'm gonna come back to that. Yeah. I just want to check this before I forget. One thing at a time. Leave the hall lights on. We didn't find G. So the G here and the G here. You know, I wonder if there's any other rooms that have, you know, blocks in them. I don't recall. I don't want to even try to read it. I don't want to try to read anything until we figure it out. Let me just check in here for in case there's a spare block that just fell. It fell all the way over here. I like the way it auto-translates. I thought I was going to have to do it manually. Oh, that's a puppy. And that's another doggy. Okay. Yeah, I'm not seeing any other blocks. Of course, they're not that big. I could easily be missing them. Running back. Running back. Because I want to completely read those books. Of course. Okay, so we're looking for G, which is a line with the thing sticking out the right of it. There were a few up here, right? It's not that. Or that. Or that. Maybe there's more blocks. I don't remember finding anything. I don't think there's anything in here. Oh, I opened that one underneath. I mean, what's probably gonna end up happening is we're gonna have to mentally insert the G. But we'll check the other room, of course. Nothing in here, right? Nothing. Looking for more blocks that they weren't throwing in the bathroom. Anything along here? Behind the door, maybe? No. That's the only thing I cheated with, guys. I didn't know that we could do this with the blocks, and that was a little hint that I found. And then I just stopped. We figured that one out. No. Is that an F? Well, it's blinking like that. Yeah, it's not that's not an F. That's an old symbol. That's a symbol, not a letter. Where's that block? Oh. None in here. Yeah, we're missing a block. What was that? Nothing? I don't know if I can really read anything with the way this is. I mean, I can figure out some other letters. Well, let's try to read the thing with the file cabinet. Apparently, 3311. Maybe there's some blocks inside there. That would be weird, but I wouldn't complain. Okay. Something in here. The combination is 3311. So this thing that looks like an L is an R. L-E. S something Store? Store, maybe? Yeah, I got a little notepad here. Okay, so I'm thinking... I don't know if we have that. It's a line with a... like a bulb on the bottom. Oh no, we had... if it was T, we have that with... yeah, T is a colon, so it's not store. S... I mean, that's... if that's a... that doesn't look like an O. Does it? L E something S? Well, I guess we'll find out. If we get it, that'll tell us store what in that. I mean, legs? Lens? 3311. Keys. Store keys in here. Or something keys in here. It's so weird. How can we can look like that? Wait. There's nothing. Okay. Something keys in here. So K? Okay. So K is a dot with a line next to it. E, we already know. So that's K, and then the line with the dot underneath is Y for keys. I don't know why I can't figure out that first word. Spare. It's gotta be spare. Spare keys in here. Ooh, getting excited. Okay, so that thing with the bulb on the bottom is P. And then this L type thing is R. Spare key. So we'll come back, we'll just do the little block thing, and we'll come back and see if we got it right. That'll be four more letters, if we can find the blocks. This game just changed with this. So much. So let's check in here first. Okay, this is K then. Oh, it says link. Link. Oh, I'm getting so excited. I'm getting way too excited with this stuff. Alright, so what is this? Is this something? Yeah, Y. That's Y. Okay. So I did K and Y. Now P and R, if we can find it. We did all these, though. Wasn't there one that we didn't do? This says Homes here. Even the blocks spell something out. I thought there was one block we didn't do. We didn't figure out. Okay, no. So here... We don't have that one. We didn't see that one. Okay. This thing with the bulb. It's upside down. The bulb. That's not the one. Not the one. Not the one. That's F. W. We need more blocks. Maybe I should write down the ones that we don't know. So I know when to come back here. Can I write blocks here? So, the question mark ones is this thing. I'm not sure it might supposed to be like a straight line, but here it looks like a bracket. So I'm gonna put like a bracket and a dot. We don't know what that is. And then here, a circle with the line. We don't know what that is. We need more blocks. Maybe in that other room that we found a key for will be some more blocks. Maybe. Wasn't there one that we saw that was like really like we could miss it? I guess it was that one. So we're missing two blocks. We can figure out two more blocks if we find the letters somewhere. We figured all those out. Just look here. No? That door actually made a sound. These doors never make sounds when you open them. Why did this one make a sound? What is the significance of you?